Yo, what's up YouTube? This is Bart the Barber. I'm over here at Custom Made Barbershop. Today I'm making a video about a ball fade. As you can see right now on the video, I'm drawing my first guideline. I'm letting you see how I draw my first guideline. And if you stick with me and stay tuned, I'll show you everything you need to know. This is about an 8.5 minute video on a ball fade. All I'm doing right now is drawing my guideline and balding out the bottom with my T-outliner. Pretty simple concept. Most people know that ball fade is one of the most popular haircuts around. If you could do this haircut, you could do just about any haircut. It's real simple, basic, and straight to the point. But all I'm doing right now is just balding out the bottom with my T-outliner. And, you know, pretty much giving you the business, you know? Okay, now I got my Andy's Masters right now. I got them open all the way. So this is about a 1. With the Andy's Masters open all the way, I'm going against the grain because my customer right here, my client, he likes a close cut. So all I'm doing is going against the grain. And I'm going to do that all around the top. Let's get everything even. Right now I'm on the opposite side of where I need to be, but y'all get the concept. Open the Andy's Masters all the way. Go against the grain. In this video right here, I'm just using a T-outliners, Andy's T-outliners, and Andy's Masters. A lot of barbers on YouTube like to use 50,000 tools or clippers for one video. We're not going to do that. We're just going to use Andy's Masters and Andy's T-outliners. Okay, so at this point, I pretty much got everything level. I like to do a little detail work, make sure everything leveled and even. Go over it a few times. I don't know why, but I do that. That's what I've always been doing, and that's what I like to do. Okay, I'm doing a little brushing right now. Make sure it's all even and smooth. Turn my client around. So, you know, I turn my Andy's Masters to the halfway mark. So I open the lever halfway. And so I went from all the way open to halfway. And I'm drawing another line right here. It's hard to see it, but just know that my Andy's Masters is open halfway right here. As you can see, I'm going over here. On another line. It's a pretty straight up, basic, straightforward concept. If you can't do this, you can't do nothing. Anybody can do it. Very basic, very easy. I know you guys know that this is a simple haircut, but in actuality, if you could do the ball fade, you could do a mohawk, you could do just about any other haircut. Because it's the same concept, just different areas. Okay, so now I closed up my lever to about a quarter. So I had it at the halfway mark, now I got it at the quarter mark, right before close. Okay, so now I'm drawing another line down below the halfway line. Just fading, doing a little detail work, and I'm showing you guys how to erase, or not erase, but how to get a blend. That bottom line, we're going to erase it with the masters all over the clothes. As of right now, what we're doing is about a quarter, down to about a quarter. I'm doing it on the other side as well. And then, just going over the head, making sure everything is in the right place, making sure I'm fading in the right place. Okay, so as you guys know, three-step process. My last step is gonna be with the Andy's Masters lever all the way closed. And I'm erasing that bottom line right now. Okay. Now see, this Andy's Masters is not zero gap, so that bottom line, you'll still be able to see it a little bit. Unless you take the actual tool that you use to create the line, is what you need to erase the line. So what I would need to do to erase the line is get the Andy's Master, Andy's T-Outliner, and flick the line with the corner of the blade to erase that line. So as of right now, you really can't see it with this video. You can't see it on this video, but it looked like the bottom line is erased. But these masters aren't zero gaps, so that bottom line will not be erased. I'm doing a little detailed work. So as you saw, it was a three-step process. All I did was draw the guideline, the ball line at the bottom. Then what I did was I opened up the masters, cut the top down to about a 1, then went open up the masters to the halfway mark, did the half on the sides, then went down to the quarter mark and did the quarter, and then I closed the T-outliners all the way and tried to erase that bottom line. What I'm doing now is edge up, tape up, line up, lining. It all depends on where you're from, how you call it, but this is pretty much what I'm doing. I'm doing the outline right now, doing the hairline. This is one of the most important parts of the haircut. It'll actually make it look fresh and neat and clean. As y'all notice, I'm being very patient with this area, and I'm kind of started in the middle of the head and kind of move right and then move left. Now I'm doing this angle right here. It's very important. Something that you're supposed to pay attention and focus on. Anyways, if you like this video, please comment below. I want y'all to subscribe to my channel. I want y'all to hit the bell when you hit subscribe. Also, I need y'all to add me on Instagram. This is the final picture, final product. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to add me on Facebook and Instagram.